Does Mike Olverio tell the truth? He looked into the camera and said,
"Freeze congressional pay until we start creating jobs."
Can we believe what he says? Olverio voted to raise his pay 33%, and just 11 months later, he voted for a 33% raise again, helping himself to our tax dollars while thousands of West Virginians were unemployed. The National Republican Congressional Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.